All right, so it's about 4:30 in the morning or so. Our buddy Dave is broken down along I-40 between Memphis and Little Rock, and the rear end of his truck's coming apart. He's got an axle hanging out, and splines are shooting up and whatnot. I'm gonna go get him a rear end pulled out. And, it's been approaching 100 here lately, high 90s, low 100s. I'm gonna go get this thing pulled out here before sunrise, hopefully. Or approaching sunrise, anyway. So we're intending to swap his entire rear axle out on the side of the highway. At least that's the plan. I don't think it'll be too big of a deal. Anyway, he's got an 86 diesel, and we talked about just putting an 86 rear end in it, but he's been wanting to do an upgrade anyway. So I've picked him out an 89 rear end. I'm gonna pull it out of this black 89 right here. I'm loaded up and on my way to go get Dave out in Berkeley, or I can't remember where he's at. He's gonna call me with an address of a nearby residence or business or something. I guess he's somewhere out on Arkansas Highway 70 between Little Rock and Memphis, about 60 miles west of Forest City, evidently. there at 4 minutes after 12. About just short of 2 hours. I'm on I-40 right now. All right, man. Hang tight. See you, bud. So I'm like 6 miles from the exit right now, and traffic's come to a dead stop. There's a construction zone. Pretty pissed about that right now. All right, we're finally rolling again. Stop for 40 minutes and then you go for 10 minutes, you know, at 10 miles an hour, stop and go, and then you stop again for 40 minutes. So I'm hoping I can get to the exit before the next stop.
Shot lunge on the point 94.1.